Lead a one-man revolution from your armchair, talking cliches to listeners that aren't there. You call it warfare, but your wars aren't fair. If they were, they'd be suicide bombers in arms fairs.
YouTube salute. Josh Warrington came out today and said, we are coming for everybody in 2020. That means the winner of Joette Gonzalez, Shakur Stevenson, fight October 26th. He called out Gary Russell Jr. and he wants the big fights. You heard Shakur Stevenson say he wants to fight Josh Warrington after his fight with Joette Gonzalez if he wins the WBO featherweight title. He definitely wants to fight Josh Warrington. He said that's the only fight he will want to have at 126 is to actually have a unification bout. If he can't get a unification bout at 126, he's moving up to 130. That's what Shakur Stevenson said. He wants that smoke. Josh Warrington, he said he wants to smoke in 2020. I'm not going to sit here and say he's lying or not, but we're going to hold him to his word. We're going to hold him to his word. Josh Warrington, you talking about everybody better have a passport and you got a passport. We know Shakur Stevenson got a passport. We know Gary Russell Jr. got a passport. We know you got a passport. Homie, you better be ready because Shakur Stevenson wants that smoke. This is the next upcoming star right now in the sport. Shakur Stevenson is 22 years old. And Josh Warrington is 28, so this would be a great fight, and it will actually test Shakur Stevenson again before he moves up to 130. If he can get this fight at 126, I would love to see this fight. I think this will be a great fight. I would like to ask the public what you think about Josh Warrington calling out everybody at 126 saying he wants to smoke, but you already know Shakur Stevenson's been saying he wants to smoke also. Post your comments below. Post smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to my channel, I have Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs. Everything's in the description. Until next time, peace.